The Avs have had 3 days of rest, and that's a good thing. But the bad thing, when they were resting, they find themselves even further back in a wild card spot. And the guys who have to get it done without the captain, well, we know who they are. Nathan MacKinnon, Mikko Rantanen, and Tyson Barrie. And the goalies need some goal support.
Anaheim able to put it ahead and brought up ice into the Avalanche end. It's Jones, and he's stripped from behind. Here comes Tyson Jost. Finds Kerfoot down the right wing. Back to Jones, just off the end of his blade.
Kerfoot, nice pass, nice tip. The Avalanche get a good opportunity, but all set up on the strength, the hustle of Tyson Jost, who just yesterday, Moj, turned 21.
He's had a shot on goal in the last several minutes. Both teams still with two. Girard rams it up ice. The Avs can get numbers here. Kupfer is in. JT to MacKinnon with a shot. He scores! Nathan MacKinnon from a difficult angle on his off wing has put the Avs on top by a score of 1-0. What a great read, what a great pass, and the Avs spring themselves and a quick odd man rush to take the early lead.
Great adjustment. Watch MacKinnon, watch how he's turned to shoot. And he gets that one, great, a big goal for the Avalanche.
Down the wing, that pass intercepted by Terry, pushed out by Perry. Ran into Zadorov and shirked away. Watch out, Henrique's in, gives it off shot, save by Lomov. That was brilliant, and what became an odd man rush for the Ducks, and the Avs have to ice it to get a breather. Good save by Semyon Varlamov, and he made a terrific push. And it's picked up by Zadorov, off the glass it goes, that's not out. Now it is, here comes Z. A little two-on-two, Zadorov, wrist shot, off the iron, and into the netting it goes. Yeah, it shoveled wide of the net.
It's amazing too, I mean, Barley was out there, these guys, they know it's crunch time, even in the blizzard. They're socked into the rink. That's okay. High slot with a shot. Save Farley. Rebound shot. Blocked away by Johnson. That's why Farley puts in the extra work during the blizzard. Here is Silverberg.
Good shift by Agus. Andrew Ghetto right here. He's moving, skating, getting himself open.
Agostino back in. Wrist shot. Sand gives a rebound. Off the side of the net is Wilson. Could not get it past Gibson. Tyson Barrie. Lead pass down the wing for Renton, and he got through Manson. Down deep. Mikko backhand shot. He scores! Mikko Rantanen roots it with a backhand. The patented wrist roll upstairs. He pops it under the crossbar. The Avs have a power play goal and a 2-0 lead.
Perfect long passes by first Girard and then Barrie on this last one to Rantanen, who just gets his 16th power play goal of the season, Moj, and a big one.
Atkins sticking with it, cycles it off, and now Kerfoot is tied up. Corbinian Holzer, off to the near side. Matt Calvert read it well. Up top, it's Nemeth. Long wrist shot deflected down deep. Shot by Calvert and a save by Gibson. He'll hold on.
Well, we're seeing some great individual efforts. Calvert, you know, you don't see it that much anymore, but coming out of the corner, he put his stick right on the ice. Just laid it down on the ice, and it hit the shaft of his stick.
He chases Nemeth. Door off with a nice little pitchfork move. It's funneled ahead. Bork after it. Works it in down the slot. Shot saved by Gibson. Agostino ran out of real estate at the very end of that and goes feet first into the inboards.
Ah, this fourth line's had some great energy for the Avalanche. Some good shifts in that first period, and here's another really good opportunity. Just a quick turn pass by Bork. Pronger and Niedermeyer for Anaheim are going 30 minutes apiece.
It was insane.
Especially the way MacKinnon plays the game.
Oh, yeah. It's so powerful.
Long shot by Fowler. Perry turns and shoots and scores. That puck deflected, rolled right to him. He's able to bang it home. And the Ducks have cut the gap. It's now a 2-1 game.
This is just what he does best. That is a terrific goal. He was injured to start the season, missed a good chunk of the year. This is only his 22nd game of the season. That'll be just his second goal in the last 13. But look how he takes it one foot, other foot, and then there's how he just pops it top shelf.
He barely got a piece of that one. Terrific job by Varley, and here comes Wilson. Trying to get around Fowler as he swings it wide. Soderberg's in the slot. Siri Pett redirected. Saved by Gibson. On Rantanen. And here comes Sprong back the other way. Holds up, swings it off. Shot, score. And the Ducks have tied the game at two. Ryan Getzlaf able to rip it home as both teams exchange chances back and forth.
Corey Perry's goal, Ryan Getzlaf's goal, off a crazy sequence of Anaheim chance, Avalanche chance, and then the Anaheim Ducks tie it up.
Throws it up, gets left with a diving hook behind the net. Berry couldn't catch up. Ducks right now, they've got an extra gear. Long shot, save Varlamov, rebound, score! It bounced through him and in, and the Anaheim Ducks have come roaring back. They've now got a 3-2 lead here in the second period.
That gets everybody going.
Things have really, really turned, obviously, here in period number two. Not only the scoring, but the energy, everything about this game is different.
The Avs are looking at something.
Collins threw it through him, man. Perry cruises back to his own zone, feeds it off for Terry. Troy Terry is in. Wrist shot, save. Varlamov clutches it to his chest.
Troy Terry right there. The difference from start of the season to now with the American Hockey League and all the confidence is amazing. I watched Troy Terry because we've always been interested in his career and how it was going.
He's got a head of steam down the right wing. Tried to march through. Larson does. Calvert down low. Calvert had it knocked away and it's smothered by Gibson.
The Ducks recover just in time to break up Matt Calvert's trip to the front of the net.
Boy, is this a nice play by Calvert. I thought Larson had him right there lined up and he ducks in and around.
Back into the corner. Here's Kerfoot to the near side. Cycles it off for Jost. Goal down low. Score! Sven Andrighetto on a perfect feed from Ian Cole. Good hard work as the Avs did get their cycle going. And here comes Sven Tent sneaking in backdoor, able to tip it home for his fifth. Avs have tied the game at three.
Andrighetto gets the goal, the big one for the Avalanche.
What a great feed by Ian Colby.
A perfect play where the Avalanche needed it.
Dangling into the corner, Kerfoot. Back to Girard. Back to Kerfoot. Slicing in. Soderberg out in front. Shot. Saved by Gibson with a stick right off the goal line. And the Ducks are able to clear it.
It's not really, you know, full wood by Tyson Jost right here, but he does get it on net.
Larson, shot, save, rebound tipped away by McKinnon, pushed ahead by Calvert, here comes Zadorov, he's got a breakaway, big save, shoots and a save by Gibson, or he shot it wide, it might have gone off the blocker. Oh man, back to Perry, bumper gets left, the big fellas out there, cross ice pass, save on the prevent score. An absolute killer, it snuck through with 56.9 left, and the Anaheim Ducks have taken a 4-3 lead. Late here in period number three.
Now Getzlaff's one of the best. Richie sort of fumbles with it a little bit. Nice pass across.
And there's Perry to raise it.
Guess who's right there? Corey Perry just in his wheelhouse. Comes across and tucks that one in. And
28 seconds left. Sent all the way down. And that's going to be an empty net. The Anaheim Ducks have taken a 5-3 lead as Lindholm threw that one about 190 feet. Ducks funnel it in, and that's going to do it. The Avs tonight fall the Ducks by a final score of 5-3. They had that point with 2:21 left, and then the penalty.
Getzlaff, Perry combined for 3 goals, a couple of assists. Just a huge win for them as far as, you know, sticking together as a club. That was a good hockey game, Moj. It was just a terrible ending.